What is going on, guys? It's Waffle here. Welcome back to some more I Am Bread. Last time we left off, we're still doing the lounge. We got quite a lot of progress done. We got to the little furnace, little deely-dooly-dee, and we got over to there. We almost got inside. I still don't know if we're supposed to go inside that little grate, or if we're just supposed to, like, sit on top of it, or... I still don't know exactly what we're supposed to do, but I'm really confident we can get over there as long as we can just get past that little painting area. That seems like that's the main area we've been having problems with lately, so let's try and do that. So let's just do a little bit of a flip. Oh no! Oh no, I landed right in the filth! Oh, get out of there! Get out! Oh! Okay, we're down to 85%. So... You can still eat me, so come on, it's still edible. 85%, come on. God, that was a terrible start. Well, so far we're doing pretty decently on top of these boxes, so there we go, we're on top of the plate, reset the grip, there we go, and God, I hate going behind the couch like this. So hard. There we go. Alright, so actually let me just try and like go this way a little bit. There you go, try and like starfish my way over here. I guess that's what I'm going to call this stupid method. Oh man, okay. Okay, and there we go. Yeah, there we go. Look at this, just fly through the air and save a little bit of grip. Oh, there we go. Okay, can we land on this? Oh, 10 out of 10! 10 out of 10! Look at that! That's amazing! Wow! Man, I'm already feeling pretty confident about this. I don't know what it is about the sound of glass breaking, but it's always pretty hilarious. Alright, so let's just rub our hot bodies in some of this juicy, delicious jam. As I said before, it's probably apricot or something, so... Because it is that, like, orangish-yellowish color, so... That's the only kind of jam I know that is that color. So, I guess I'll just assume that I am indeed being rubbed in some delicious apricot jam, and, there we go. Let's try to rub this side in. Yeah, get in there, yeah. Come on, there we go. This should be getting quite a lot of jam all over us now. There we go. Alright. I wonder what the owner's probably thinking, where he just comes home from work every day. Probably from the construction site, as I said before. Because that just disgusting, filthy feet that he has. God. Alright. He probably just comes home and sees all of his, like, jars of jelly just broken. And just sees, like, a fresh piece of toast in his toaster, ready to eat. And he's just like, wow, that's so delicious. Okay, we're on top of here. Oh, man, this is awesome. We're making quite a lot of progress. Quite a lot of awesome progress, so... Let's just do a little bit of this. Do a little bit of flip-flopping. Alright. Let's just do a little bit of politicianing over here. Flip-flopping, if you catch my drift. Ho-ho! Okay. Oh, man, okay. Just go across. Okay, we have a lot of grip. We have a lot of grip to spare, so... Oh, no, we don't! No, we don't! No, no! Oh, my God! Oh, my God, I totally jinxed myself right there. I was like, oh, man, look at that. We've got a ton of grip to spare. 5 seconds later, we're dead instantly. God, we had, like, 16 deliciousness points, too. So, man, I'm pretty sour about that one. God! Okay, there we go. Okay, so... We're back onto the couch. God, wow, we're doing so well on the door, too. Well, whatever. We still have a lot of this episode that we can attempt to... God, stupid couch! Get out of there! Get out of the couch! Get out of the couch! There we go! Yep, there we go. Okay, we're doing a lot better this time. I'm feeling it. I'm definitely feeling it. Dumb painting, yeah, get out of the way. I don't need you. Wah, yeah, look at this. Wah. Yeah, look at these moves, look at these moves. Wah, yeah, look at this. Land on top of this. Is there any jelly over there I can take advantage of? Yeah, there's no jelly over there, unfortunately. Land on it. Okay, alright. Okay, break the glass. There we go. God, I love the sound of glass breaking. Oh man, we're attached to the lid. Get out, get off the lid. There we go. Rub this side in some juicy, delicious jam jelly. There we go, delicious, nice. Alrighty now. Alright, so is this side nice and jammed up? Yeah, it's pretty jammed up, I'll tell you that much. Alright, so... God, this stupid piece of bread! God, flip, there we go. Oh, oh, do not fall off the edge. Oh, okay. Okay, we got a little bit of jam on us. I guess I'll live with it. It's enough. So, you know, if we're at 92% right now, this should be enough jam to make it's like 100%. Come on. So let's just do this. Let's just, ooh, ooh, oh, oh, there we go. Climb up the wall like it's nothing. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh my God, this is hard. This is so hard. Grab the thing. Grab it. Oh my. You gotta be kidding me. Come on. The grip has almost been all wasted by just sitting there doing nothing. Whoa. God, this angle is terrible. I hate it. Okay, let's take a break. Let's take a little bit of a break. Let's regain our grip, regain our strength, regain our deliciousness. And oh, there we go. And one and two and there we go. And you know what? I'll just kind of do it. No. God. Oh my God. Oh, this is so bad. Oh my God. Get up there. Okay. All right. Oh man. This is good. We're doing good. This is good. Okay. No. The grip. No. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. We landed here. Huh. Let's just take a moment and do this. Let's just climb up the wall like so. Climb up the wall, just a piece of bread, climbing up the wall. Come on, get up there, come on. Okay, we grabbed onto this. Now the question is, can we grab onto the top of that? No. No, the grip, no. God, this is hard. I just want to get up there so I can reset the grip. And then, therefore, it'd be a lot easier to go across the door. God, get away from that. There you go. All right. Okay, so let's go up. Let's try and go up there again. Oh yeah, I'm liking this camera angle. Yeah, let's try this one a little bit more. Yeah. Okay, let's. There we go. And come on, you can make it to the top. Come on. No. Oh my God. Okay. And there we go. Let's do the flip tactic. There we go. Yeah. Actually, you know what, that's probably going to take quite a while to do. So, I guess I'll just do this. There we go. Okay. Come on. Yes! Oh, God. Finally, we're on top of here. Okay, so let's try and orientate ourselves. And, flip ourselves across there. Look at this! Oh my God, the moves are incredible! They're incredible. Absolutely. Impeccable moves. So impressed with my- okay. Let's just take a breather here. We're over here on this chair. Pfft, I just knocked the lamp over. Oh, now it's all dark. Pfft, the lamp's all the way over there. You can't look at this. This is carnage over here. This lamp is all the way over. How's that lamp still on? It's not even like I doubt it's even plugged in. Probably broke the cord trying to get over here. All right. Okay. The lamp is halfway across. I just want to see what this guy does when he comes home and sees his lamp in the middle of his room. All the glass jars completely broken, glass all over the place. God, that'll be hilarious. Alright. So, what... I guess what we can do is try and get one of our corners, grab onto the corner of the heater thing, try and swing our way inside of there, and that'll probably be the best course of action for us. Oh God, that's good. Yeah, that's good. That's a really good angle. I'm liking that. Okay, let's. Oh, are we gonna do it? I don't know. Oh, come on. Do not fall onto the ground. Okay, we're losing a little bit, but oh my God, we're losing a lot. Get out of there. Oh, okay. We just need to take a break on this thing. Okay, yeah. This is good. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's try and myth bust this. Let's try and get to the top. And try and see if you can cook up. I doubt you can. Okay, let's sit here for a second. Regain the grip. Oh my god. Okay. Can we slip in there? Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on.
Come on, you're so close. You're so close. No. Get off the ground. Get off the ground. Get off the ground. Oh, 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 40%. Oh, my God, 39%. Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, let's just sit here. Let's take a break for a little second. Oh. 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 Oh, 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 my God. Get in there. Okay. Let's just try and do a little bit of... Todd, come on. Piece of bread. Get... No. No. Oh, 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 okay. Let's get on top of this. Let's take a break on top of it. Oh, oh. Okay. Wait, what is this over here? Why can I see that? Why can I see this little... Do I have to turn this on? Oh, God. Don't... Oh, I guess I do. Okay, I'm glad I found that out. Okay. Okay. So I see this button over here. Let's see. Let's see. Right trigger. Let's try and... Oh, okay. All right, it's on. Oh, no! Get off the ground! Get off the goal! Oh! Oh, my God. Get off that. Oh. Oh. Oh, take a... Get on... Just get on the couch and take a break. Get on the... Oh! Okay, the heater's on. The heater is on. Oh. Oh, jeez. Can I just sit in front of that and it'll be good to go? I hope so. Okay. Okay. Am I toasting? I'm not toasting. Not just yet. Oh! Oh, 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 my God. Oh, I'm toasting! I'm toasting! Oh, my God, I'm toasting! But I'm not toasting my my other side. Okay. Let's do that. Okay. There we go. Let's get to the top of this. Take a little grip break. Take a grip break. Oh, my God. Okay, we need to... Okay, which side? Okay, this side. This side. We need to cook this side. Let's try and get this one up to, like, 75% or so. Come on. Grab that, like so. Okay. Okay. I'm liking this. Alright. Yeah, okay. Alright, the grip is good. The grip is good. Let's try and go up to, like... And almost 100! There we go, 101! Okay, let's take a break. Take a break, take a break, take a break, take a break. Oh, it's kinda... Oh, wow, look at that. Wow, it's... It all rendered burnt, except for that top left corner there. Wow. Alright, so we need to just... Okay, let's... Do this, actually. Yeah, there we go. Orientate ourselves like so. And let's slide down. Slide down. Is it cook? It's slowly cooking, yeah. Wow, look at that. Okay, let's... Oh, my God. Okay, I'm just gonna sit here and wait. I'm pretty sure my grip should be able to hold out. Edibility's going down a lot, though. Why is the edibility going down so much? I don't know why. Okay, let's... Oh! No! 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 Oh, my God! Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me. Toast quality, 74%. Edibility was at zero. Why was the edibility going down so much? I don't know why. Alright, final attempt for this episode. Man, it feels like a million years since we were over here. Probably was, actually. Wow, look at this, pro! Going over here without taking any bit of edibility damage. Wow. Man, I'm good. Alright, so... God, I'm probably going to jinx myself again like I did in the last episode. I was just like, oh yeah. What was that this episode? I don't quite remember. God, I don't know. Jeez. I just want to block that out of my memory. It was such a tragic event. Tragic event of... I am bread. Like, I was so close to becoming toast. But yet so far away. So inspirational. Alright. Okay, let's just... swing and swing and swing the bread! Oh! 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 I didn't know you could destroy this little fine china area. God, this guy's gonna be so mad. He's gonna be so mad. Oh, okay. God, this is fine. At least the china didn't break. Okay, well... Let's try and flip ourselves over. Yeah, there you go. Let's get some jam on this side. Yeah. Oh my God. Okay. Come on, just flip. Get on the stupid jam. Get on there. Oh God. Come on. Oh no. Why am I grabbed onto the plate? Oh, I'm gonna break it. Oh no. Oh no. Why am I grabbed onto the skillet? What's happening?
Oh, let go of that. Like, I'm not even grabbing onto it. What is that? I don't know what's happening. Look at this. This is what it looks like when I grab onto it, and this is what it, I'm actually stuck to the skillet thing. Are you kidding me? What is going on? What is this? Oh my god, zero gravity. Oh no, no, get off. Oh my god, get off. Oh my god. What is going on with this bread? Oh, what is happening with the bread? Oh, oh, what is going on with the I don't know what's happening. I actually don't know what's happening. Oh my god. Oh, what is I am actually sucked in a pan. Oh, okay, the pan. Oh. Okay, left button. Come on. No! No, the dumb pan! The dumb pan, you get me? I'm stuck. No, no! Just get out of there. Get off the pan. I know you're stuck to the pan. Get off that. Oh, God. Okay, well, whatever. Let's try and take the pan with us. I don't know if we have enough strength, but I believe in us. Oh, God. Yeah, I doubt we can. Yeah, we're dead. This is game over. No, this stupid pan ruined our game. No. Oh, my God. I don't know. It might not be over just yet. This is in our final form. Come on. We must emerge through the pan and become another piece of bread. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. We're free. Oh, my God. Yes. Oh, okay. Let's flip up. Oh, God. Ah, there you go. All right. Oh, jeez. Oh man, what a moment that was. Jeez. Oh my god. Okay, let's try and left button this. There we go. Left trigger. Let's try and go up this wall now. Left. There we go. All right. I'm liking this so far. All right. Okay, we totally got this. Come on. Yes. Okay. Oh, we're on top of the thing. Regain the grip and let's do a little bit of let's see here, let's... Wah! Yeah, there you go, yeah, look at this, okay. Okay, let's swing from bread corner to bread corner. Oh, pfft, knock over the lamp again. Oh no! Oh my god, I caught myself on the chair! Oh, that's MLG bro! Oh my god! Okay, we need to turn on the heater again. Okay, so we need to right trigger, flip ourselves, land on top of this. Okay, let's get on the top, turn it on, and actually, would it be easier if, there we go, okay, we're on top now. Oh, man, oh, God. Well, I'm feeling pretty confident about this run right here, even though we're at 57% because that dumb pan. I'm feeling pretty confident about this attempt, not going joke around. All right, so let's keep skediddly-daddling over here. And let's right button. Let's try and turn that on. Come on. There we go. Got it. And let's get up there. Ah, there you go. All right. Okay, so we need to flip down there. Like so. Let's just try and orientate ourselves nicely. There we go. And I'm liking this progress. Oh yeah, look at this. Toasting this side like it's nothing. Trying to get to 100%. And come on. Almost there. Oh, one more. There we go. No! Oh, what did you do? No, get off the ground. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Holy poop. God. Jeez. Oh man, almost had a heart attack right there. Oh god. Oh no, the grip. Oh, okay, we're at the top. Hoo-ha! Okay, we're at 18%. We could do this, come on. Okay. We must believe in ourselves. Let's just flip down. There we go. Grab that like so and cook this side. Yes. Perfect. Keep on cooking. And it's getting close. Oh no, the grip! No!
Oh my
I forgot. Then why wasn't looking at the grip? Oh. Anyways, thank you guys all very much for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that like button. Let's try and hit 50 likes on this video. I know you guys can do it because you guys have been loving this series so far, and I've been loving it as well. So 50 likes on this video. If you guys want more of these videos, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I'll put my latest videos on our YouTube homepage as soon as they come out so you don't miss an episode. But until then, I'll see you guys here next time with some more Iron Bread, where, oh my god, how many times have I said this before? I'm confident that we can do it next episode. Anyways, thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys here next time. Oh, bye there.